Okay, we're back again, another episode, Super Hits 93.5, Red FM Pe. I'm RG Angira, and welcome to my bathroom, Angira's bathroom, that we're so famous for, and we keep having invite-only exclusive guests on my show. And guess who's joining me today? The man with the locha, lafra, jalebi, and fafra. That's like your always go-to line, Prateek Gandhi. Hi, Prateek. How are you doing today?
Hello, I'm doing absolutely good. Thank you for having me on this show. I'm looking forward to have some fun.
Of course. And you have to tell me about this line. I know this is every Gujarati's line, but since you've used it in your 1992 scam and you've used it in the new Discovery Plus cookery show that you've also been a part of, so you keep using this dialogue. Tell us a little bit about it.
I am Gujarati myself, and I have grown up having these dishes. So, locha, lafda, jalebi, fafda, to Gujarati ki life se koi nahi nikal sakta. When I read that line while shooting for scam, I was very happy that this is so true. I have lived this all my life.
Which is your Mohan's Masala. Now, that's the one project that I actually, saw, and I was like, oh, this is different, because it was a monologue that was performed in three different languages, Gujarati, English, Hindi, and this entire play was also part of the Limca Book of Records. Tell us a little bit about that.
10th June 2016, where we got a date at Prithvi to perform. Okay. I hope you know about this Prithvi Theatre in Bombay, which is a famous place for all theatre lovers, right? And so on one day, we were given the whole day, the slot. And in one day, you can perform three plays. So me and my director, we just thought that why don't we do it in three different languages in one day? And back then, I was working in a corporate office as a full-time employee. And evening was my theater time. And that's how I've lived that life for 15, 16 years. So just out of a thought, we said, yes, we did that. And I performed morning show 11 o'clock in Gujarati, which was a houseful show. 4 o'clock show in Hindi, which again was a houseful show. And 8 o'clock was overpacked. It was again a houseful show in English. So out of just curiosity and just sheer that adrenaline rush, we decided to do it, and we did it.
Do it in three languages. That's brilliant. But you know, this is something that most people who just venture into cinema, wo log itne risk nahi lete. Aapne bahut sare risk liye, especially when you venture in, especially with your character in, 1992. People play safe in the starting of their career. But you picked up a project which is mind-blowing. Let me tell you that personally, I loved it. But what did you decide? Ki main kyun karu ye, as opposed to doing something which would give you a longer run and more safe cinema. That's what I'm talking about here.
We as an actor, we are in this industry where you are supposed to do experiments every day. You cannot go by one equation or one set pattern. Because the moment you start working in a pattern, then you will limit yourself. And that will have a very limited shelf life. So I guess I have always been a believer of experiments. So that was good enough reason for me to be a part of this. And apart from that, this is the biggest project of my career till now. I was getting to work with Hansal Mehta. And a character so layered, so complex. So I mean, anybody would have jumped to do this.
For this, yes. And that's something that is linked to this. Ki aapne ki kahan se training li? I mean, of course, you had the whole script and everything to assist you. Lekin kahin se to aapne khud se koi information nikala hoga ya kisi se baat kari hogi. So can you give us an experience, maybe a shorthand of something that you personally, with this project, had in sync with?
For most, our script was 550 pages script. So that itself was a detailed research document. If you read that, you will feel that, okay, I know everything about this guy. You know, his personal life, professional life, all the whole world. Apart from that, I met a lot of people who worked very closely with Harshad Mehta. And back then, how transactions used to happen without computers. Even after being Gujarati, I had no clue about financial world and share market. So I had to learn that. And apart from everything else, my theatre experience helped me a lot creating characters, because I have done a lot of biopic characters on stage. So that helped me a lot, that without mimicking, how can I recreate those emotions and make this person like?
You are part of Bollywood, you're a theatre artist, and I don't want to believe that you can't mimic anyone. Can you mimic anybody from Bollywood? Koi ek line.
Not really, man. But yeah, that one, there are a lot of old classics that we used to, you know, mimic a lot during the school times. Like Sholay was one film which was mimicked the most, you know, in all the scenes and everything and all. So yeah, Basanti. We did that a lot in the school. Basanti wala. Basanti. इन कुत्तों के सामने मत नाचना बसंती. और इस पे हमने इतने जोक बनाए थे स्कूल में, हमने इतने सारे स्किट्स किए थे इस पे स्कूल में.
आई नो दैट यू लव टंग ट्विस्टर्स, और आप जब कहीं भी जाते हो तो आप लोगों को इसमें उलझा देते हो. सो आई एम गोना गिव यू, आई एम बंगाली, आई एम गोना गिव यू अ टंग ट्विस्टर एंड यू विल हैव टू डू इट विद मी. आर यू रेडी?
वो ओके
ओके. इट्स वेरी सिंपल, जस्ट हियर इट करेक्टली. इट्स वेरी सिमिलर टू व्हाट यू सेड विद क. ओके. कोली का था काकोली, काका के कोहिलो, काका का केनो काका करे.
हमी किसे जने सबे सज्जे कछि
किया हरी ना बनवे दे.
हां, दैट्स ऑल थिएटर.
ऑफ कोर्स, ऑफ कोर्स. ओके, सो कैन यू से इट आफ्टर मी? ओके, वी वांट चैलेंज यू विद दिस, बट से इट आफ्टर मी. आर यू रेडी?
यस प्लीज, प्लीज रिपीट.
कोली काता है,
कोली काता है,
काकोली काका के,
काकोली काका के,
कोहिलो
कोहिलो, कोली काता है, काकोली काका के कोहिलो.
वाओ. काका का केनो,
काका का केनो,
काका कोरी,
काका कोरी.
यस, दैट्स राइट. ओके, ऑसम. डू यू हैव समथिंग फॉर मी?
Okay, I mean, you've already seen that show on Discovery Plus, so you can repeat that.
Is I that didn't bother following it. I didn't understand. I will say it after you, though. I will say it after you.
So, kakae kaki ne kitho ke?
Kakae kaki le kitho ke?
Kachna kabat madhi?
Kajla kabat madhi?
Kachna kabat madhi?
काजला कबात मारी. इट्स अ डिजास्टर. ओके प्रतीक, रिस्क से इश्क करने वाले, ये डायलॉग आप काफी बार यूज करते हो, व्हाट इज इट ऑल अबाउट?
यस, आई गेस आई हैव टेकन मल्टीपल रिस्क्स इन माय लाइफ. द फर्स्ट रिस्क दैट आई टुक, आई गेस व्हेन आई डिसाइडेड टू यू नो वर्क इन टू फील्ड्स टुगेदर, as an engineer in full-fledged corporate job and as an actor in theaters, and kept looking for better work in films and television also, which never happened though. But yeah, so I guess that was a risk that I took, because as we have, you know, grown up in a society where we constantly hear that you have to concentrate only in one thing, otherwise you will not be able to give you 100%.
True, white collar job especially, yeah, that's like a given.
White collar job, yeah, that's a, matlab, you have to have salary, steady income, that security, and all those terminologies that we hear. And I come from a family of teachers, you know, so it's a different setup altogether. So that was the first risk that I took when I decided that I'll work in two different fields and, you know, try to give my 100% in both the fields. Which is a very weird thing for me, because it was not to prove it to anybody else. It was just to prove it to myself. कि ये सोच तो लिया, अब करके दिखाओ. तो ये करके दिखाने में 15-16 साल काम कर लिया.
Yeah, and it's great because I think in a way consistency is the only thing that brings you anywhere close to your success. And I believe that, you know, as an artist myself, you're happily married. Tell us a little bit about how that shift, you know, when you're especially, jab aap single hote ho, to aap koi bhi shift karte ho paradigm in terms of your career. It doesn't make that much of a difference because you'll figure it out. But when you're with somebody, you have a family, there's a lot that's going on and decisions you can't take alone. Bahut cheezon pe nirbhar hota hai. So tell us the kind of support that you got back at home, you know, which a lot of people usually don't get.
So I guess after almost 12 years of job, and after having a very good position in that corporate career, once I decided one day that now this is it. This is the time to get full-time plunge into acting. All these years, my family has also lived my dream. You know, they have also seen me working in both these fields. They also, by that, you know, by then they knew the passion They knew the aspiration and everything. So I guess, you know, I did not have to say anything. We collectively, we all decided that, okay, this is it now. Because till that point, we all have had multiple discussions and we all knew. So all the possibilities that we discussed. I would also like to add one point that, you know, a lot of us, back then I also sometimes felt, yaar, agar akela hota to ho jata. Because I'm married, because I have a family, you know, it works like some sort of stopper, some sort of a hurdle, you know.
Holds you back.
But it's correct. Not that. Yeah, but it's not that. In fact, having a family, if you're married, that work, that gives you double the energy. Because earlier I was the only one. Now I had the whole full-fledged force with me.
Support.
That support system is very, very important. And I guess that's the only thing that keeps you going. So having a full-fledged family, a wife, everything, you know, that helped me take that plunge. Ke dekh lenge na yaar, sab saath mein hai, tab tak koi issue nahi.
Aapke Bollywood film mein sabse, matlab purane ho sakte hain, naye ho sakte hain, aapke favorite actor and actress kaun hai? People who you've looked up to and been like, mujhe aise banna hai.
So I'll tell you, Sanjeev Kumar.
Now I know why you take offense in me for getting his name, but anyway, okay.
Irfan Khan, for sure.
Of course.
Then no lady? Farooq Sheikh,
yes. Oh my God, he was amazing.
Nawazuddin Siddiqui. So, and for female actors, there are lots and lots of female actors. Shabana Azmi, Sridevi. Of course, Madhuri Dixit.
Current?
And at present, those who are working, Alia Bhatt, Vidya Balan, Tapsi Pannu.
Okay. Am I allowed to ask you this? Because you mentioned some yesteryear actresses. Did you have any female crush with any Bollywood celebrity back in the days, bachpan mein?
Bachpan mein maine Vaijayanti Mala ki film mein bahut dekhta tha.
Achha. So Vaijayanti
Mala. And I loved her. Yaar. Kitni film hai toh bahut amazing film.
And I think in a way her simplicity was, her biggest takeaway, especially the kind of person that she was. And a bunch of super simple questions going on to you, Prateek. Are you ready? These are all one word answers,
yes.
Huh? Okay, I see that you're very prepared. So I'm going to ask you some of my favorite questions. If once we finish this show, you figure out that you received, you know, a check for $10 billion, what are you going to do with that money?
$10 billion. I guess first few days that I'll decide what to do. That'll take a lot of time.
Okay, so fine. All right. That was a very smart answer. If Prateek Gandhi had to be invisible or if you could fly, which one would you choose?
Okay, flying, yeah. That will help me double my productivity.
You don't want to be creepy and invisible and land up in people's places and find out ki ab kya ho raha hai, plan kya hai, aisa kuch nahi hai.
नहीं नहीं इतना वेल्लागिरी नहीं यार.
Okay, all right. What we understand that you keep telling us ki jalebi and fafra har Gujarati ka special hai, lekin Prateek Gandhi ki comfort food kya hai? Like hashtag comfort food, if we had to talk about, what is yours?
Homemade roti sabzi, dal aur chawal. That's it.
Okay. Are you a cook? Like, do you cook in general in life? Because from your show, I noticed that it was great, by the way. You could tell what those mushrooms and all were. I was like, wow, mujhe to pata hi nahi tha. But can you cook something? Can you generally cook now?
Poha. I can cook poha. I'm a great cook to an extent that I can even, goof up in cooking Maggi. So, yeah, I'm that kind of a cook.
I'll tell you this quickly, okay? Nobody's goofed up Maggi more than me. I was making some Maggi. I thought I was putting some curry patta on it. And believe me, it was not curry patta. It was neem ke patte. Nobody could have goofed up Maggi like me, okay?
That should be an award for people like you, yeah?
I swear, thank you. I will take it.
Where we both will compete.
I definitely, and I will have a thank you message also for that. Okay, before we end the show, Prateek, you have been awesome. Thank you so much for joining us. And we look forward to all your projects that are coming up. What are the next few projects that we can see you in? Because I'm looking forward to.
So there are a couple of projects which are already on floor right now. One is a web series that I'm shooting. And one film which has been announced, which we will shoot by the end of this year, is Roy Kapoor film production. And it is with Tapsee Pannu. The tentative title is Wo Ladki Hai Kahan, which has already been announced. So yeah, I can share with you. Apart from that, there are two more films and two more series, which I'll be shooting over a span of next 1.5 years. So yeah.
Okay. All right. And talking about shooting, you know, with the whole current condition going on, sab ghar pe hain, there's a lockdown, the whole country is facing such a big crisis. The second wave has hit us so bad. I just got my vaccine sometime earlier this week. How about you? Have you taken your jab for life?
I have not got a chance. I am trying to fix an appointment. So I'm trying to get my appointment online. Let's see when will I get a chance to do that, man.
Good luck with that. And do you have a message for our listeners and viewers in regards to the current pandemic?
Hey guys, the biggest service that you can do to yourself, your near ones, and the whole country is just be at home. Don't venture out unnecessarily. Take all the precautions, because I don't have to list the precautions that you are supposed to take, because by now, I guess, ye chote bachcho ki tarah sabko muh zubani yaad ho gaya hoga.
Correct.
But the only thing that I need to remind you is, please do that. Please follow that. Be at home, enjoy, and be positive. Things will change soon.
Okay, hopefully with that message, also follow SMS, that is to sanitize your hands, wear your mask, and like the experts say, doubling it up right now makes a lot of difference, and of course, maintain social distancing. Thank you so much, and keep listening to Super Hits 93.5 Red FM. Like, share, and comment this video, and
bajate raho. Red FM 93.5.